Well, this next story has a lot of parents on edge this morning. A Forsyth County 14-year-old is facing charges for allegedly carrying a loaded gun around their school. This happened at Little Mill Middle School in Cumming. The sheriff's office tells us another student reported that gun to a teacher. School resource officers say they found a loaded 9mm pistol in the teen's waistband. The school says that student was arrested, removed from campus, and will not be returned.